The total number of cases in India is now 27,892. Of these, 20,835 are active cases. Overall, 872 deaths have been reported in the country. Maharashtra has so far reported the highest number of cases in India. Here are the latest updates. The coronavirus death toll in Indore rose to 60 after 3 more people succumbed to the disease in the Madhya Pradesh district. In the last 24 hours, 31 more people tested positive for coronavirus, taking the total number of such cases in the district to 1,207. The total number of COVID-19 cases in Andhra Pradesh rose to 1,177 on Monday after 18 new cases were reported in the last 24 hours. As many as 22 staff members of AIIMS Rishikesh have been quarantined after a nursing staff at the hospital tested coronavirus positive. These 22 staff members include doctors, nurses and other paramedics. The Reserve Bank of India on Monday announced 50,000 crore liquidity support for mutual funds. As many as 13 more persons tested positive for coronavirus in Bihar, taking the total number of COVID-19 cases to 290 in the state. First COVID-19 case was recorded in Jharkhand's Jamtara after a migrant from West Bengal tested positive for coronavirus, taking the state's tally to 83.